Please listen carefully.
So, I'm going to continue your talk about fandoms today, Corey. But I've got the opposite problem that you have. I have too many fandoms. Let's see. I'm into Star Wars, Star Trek, Stargate, really, really into Starbuck on Battlestar Galactica, if you know what I mean. Game of Thrones, Harry Potter, Doctor Who, Breaking Bad, Sherlock, Buffy, Angel, Firefly, Supernatural, X-Files, Fringe, Avatar The Last Airbender, not to be confused with the movie adaptation that will never again be mentioned, as it's as much of an abomination as anything else I can think of, and Lord of the Rings, both the books and the movies, although I won't discuss the Hobbit films because they are simply breaking my heart and the careful consideration that I had thought Peter Jackson had for all of the source material. That's another vlog for another day. Anyway, I'm kind of all over the place, as you can see, and that's not even touching the literary fandoms that I would consider myself a part of. I rather lack any kind of focus or discrimination. Perhaps I'm just widely read and viewed? Watched? But I think it speaks to a deeper inability on my part to settle down and commit to something. And I'm going through the same thing in my art right now. I'm working on 6 different short stories, 2 novels, as well as developing ideas for 3 different games, all of which have nothing to do with one another. So I'm scattered over here, distracted, not giving 100% to anything, ever. That's not a good thing. So perhaps I really need to focus on making my own fandom. Perhaps I need to commit all of my attention and resources to one project, pour all of my thoughts and creativity into that one thing, and see it through to completion, and only then move on to the next thing. Now, I'm sure some of you out there are practicing your face palming and eye rolling. Can't say I blame you. But for someone to whom the entire gamut of geek culture and the whole varied multiverse of the collective stories was a trough to be eaten from daily, I may find limiting myself to my own imagination for any extended period of time maddening. Then again, maybe it's time for me to experience a little madness and commit it to the page. And last, a bit of housekeeping. Surely you've noticed the increased quality and changing appearance of these vlogs. We hope you've enjoyed them, but we want to hear from you. So, for anyone out there watching, I want to extend a gift. For the first person to leave a comment on this vlog, I will write a story about you or the subject of your choice. It can be about anything! And it will be yours, all yours, to do with as you please. So please, leave a comment. I won't beg. Maybe I will. Just a little. And that is all for me from today. Corey, I will hear from you tomorrow, and I will be right back here on Thursday.